Thank you. Yeah. So I'm really happy with how this race went. I thought it was a unique hare scramble in that it was less about flowing and speed and more about just staying upright and fighting technical sections and mud. Thank you to the Richmond Ramblers for putting on this event. It was awesome, and this might be my only hare scramble of the season, but I'm super glad that I made the journey out to this one.